Hey guys, welcome to the next episode of Meta Knightmare. Today we are going to start level 4 Great Garden. So let's go. Dream battle. Angle first, let's see if it's okay. It looks like it is, but it also looks like my phone is gradually slipping from the holder, but let's go along. We'll see if anything bad happens. Something bad just did happen. I only have one piece of health remaining. Let's actually just try to get through this. Ow. Okay, I take that back. We're not gonna be able to get through this very easily. Oh, it's that area. I shouldn't be able to sword point. But hey, I know where the secret switch is. This level has a secret switch. So I could just use that to recover my health. Yep, I knew it, phone. How dare you? It's gradually slipping. To unreveal that. Hold on. Okay, hopefully this works. To a Gordo. It's like it is working. Oh god. Slice and dice! Haha. No, you're not touching me. You're not hitting me. You're not hitting me with the beam. You're not doing but I am doing something. I'm hitting this big switch to recover my health. Ha ha ha. Take that, guys. Yeah. Dang it. Yeah. He just came out from about the side, or is that different? Level 2. This level uses the butter building music for some reason. Probably because it is a building. Going through the sky tower is what I want to call it, even though I don't know it's actually there. Maximum tomato, yay, that's always a great thing. Oh. Oh god, two Poppy Bros seniors. Ow. and they're in their more aggressive color. You see, the enemies, all enemies, including mid-bit bosses, all enemies excluding bosses, have either one or two alternate colors. There's their main color, their first alternate color, and their second if they have it. What's different about the alternate colors is that alternate color, the main color, is the easiest to beat. Alternate color one is more aggressive, and alternate color 2 is the original NES game aggressive, which means they attack constantly. Aggressive, I mean, they attack more constantly if they're aggressive. And this does not bode well, as it is extra mode. At a nightmare, I only have 3 HP, and the Poppy Bro Seniors are in their alternate colors. Main colors are blue. Okay, we got through that pinch. Come on, get through the door. Okay, let's make this level the last level of the episode. Aha! Hopefully there'll be something. Haha. I've seen it. It's going lower for some reason. I don't know if it's repositioning, but my camera just went lower than normal. Oh, it's just a one-off. Oh well. I have restore points, that doesn't do much. But, oh well, I'll take it. Sometimes in the extra mode, I actually used one-ups to restore my health. I lost life on purpose so I could restore my health. Ooh, what the heck? That's a kaboo, but it exploded upon me attacking. It wasn't its alternate color, so it's more annoying. Ah, ha, ha. Just fly over everything. Ha! This isn't the last door. It's the door to the switch. But I'll just do that so I can restore my HP. I don't know why the copy ability room and the arenas are not cut, but the other sub-games are. I mean, Meta Knight can't even copy any copy abilities, so what's the point of the arena and the copy ability? Oh god, go through. Oh, it's better than having one life. One piece of health. Ah! No, I'm not letting that bumper do that. Warp Star! No, Man Knight just flies. Okay, that will do it for this episode. Next episode, we will be doing level 4, so see you then, bye!